is Josh. I've been homeless for almost 2 years now, and I'm almost 40. I've worked my entire life, and I had an accident at work, which due to the accident, I lost 4 toes, and constantly in pain, I'm just not able to work anymore. So I'm trying to go through the proper channels to get some kind of assistance. I have AED, which means I get a little less than $200 a month